Saturday. So it's the third day of live sewing bee. Last night was very much consumed of alcohol. So I'm a little bit tired this morning because we didn't go to bed till about 12:30 because Angeline got here at about 11:20 and we sort of stayed up and had a couple more drinks. So we went to bed at about 12:30, so I'm a bit knackered. But my first class today is at 9:30 for 3 hours, and I'm doing leggings, which I'm really, really excited about, but also a bit nervous because this is like the longest one I've done. So hopefully it will go really well. So I'm just gonna get ready, and then me and Mum are gonna make our way over there because everyone else doesn't start till about 11. Angeline says she didn't start till about 10:30. So we're gonna get ready and then go, and then I'll vlog when I'm there. I'm hoping to put Thursday, Friday up later on when we get back before we go out. Edit it a little bit more and then put it up. But yeah, I will see you guys in a bit.
Thank you. doing? It is Sunday, so it is the last day of Sewing Bee Live. Last night, obviously, there was a big bunch of us bees. We went out for dinner, but I was so exhausted. I was sat there eating my dinner going. So me, Angeline, Mum and Fergal came back. And actually, we just sat in the flat till about 11:30 and then I went to bed. Was it 11:30? Yeah, it was something like that. 11:30, 11:45. So we are ready, the car is packed. It's last day, I've got a demo. We're exhausted, I'm ready for my own bed. I've got a demo at 10:45 till 11:15 and then I've got a workshop 2 till 5 and that's it and then we're going home. So I'm gonna, in that big gap, I've not really had time to do any form of shopping. So in that big gap, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do all my shopping. I'm gonna film us in there one last time and then hopefully this will be up within a few days. Bye guys.